Well done, soldier. Nothing we could say. She's gone off. Can't say I blame her. So it really exists, does it? But if ancient Delfric thinks it does... For now.
The winds on the plains can howl like a wolf sometimes.
Paying business, as long as it's important, mind. You'll want to see Grian Shane, the Castellan. The contract board is my responsibility. That and keeping things clean and proper. The Castellan will say he's just a simple soldier, but don't you believe that humble smile. The deeds he's done rival the House of Ballads. If you've got something broken, Bori will fix it up for you. Now you go light on Braid. She's got her hands full as it is, believe me. Well, you're one of us, so hold your head high. I try to, just like Grian says. Makes my neck sore after a spell. Aye, that's us. Warsworn will find a bed to sleep in and services in kind. Bori's our blacksmith, and Braid is quartermaster. And of course, there's old Grian Shane, the Castellan. And I'm Henrik. I look after things, keep the contract board. Aye, it's open to all. You've got one done, come to me for your gold. Simple as that. That I do. Any soul who's willing can take a contract. When it's done, just come to me. I'll see you paid. Goodbye.
They nearly blamed Gwyn Anway for the theft. Imagine.
Welcome.
Traveling, brother. Headed for Cluricon.
Well, hello. Unlike Grian, you'll have to pay for what you buy.
Sworn to war.
An artifact? Stolen from the vault?
Hmm. Don't see why they call me whiner. They mutter and cuss more than I do.
So it was pledged to your Fennin all along.
Speak with Henrik if you've completed a contract.
They nearly blamed Gwyn Anway for the theft. Imagine. Sworn to war? Seen the job board? And don't need to be war-sworn to take on those.
Eh? What have you broken now? All that war-sworn history. Gwyn's in her element now. Good on her. Good on you both. Aye.
What else do you wish to know, war-sworn? Simply ask.
Pockets, I'll tell you that.
Well, that traveller girl over there picked my pockets once in Aten.
Let old Shane down, and you'll end up like Nyme Kent. Contract boards right by the entrance.
Welcome.
Greetings. Every month, more freemen making trouble somewhere. Armor shined, sword sharp. That's how Grind likes.
They're taking recruits in Dalentarth.
Every month, more.
How would Grind say? You're accepted here to this keep. Plains contract takes a particular sort to pull a ring out of a grave like that. Here's your pay. Wait, have you washed your hands? Good night to you.
An artifact stolen from the vault.
Welcome.
Thank you. Those times, as it was written of our forebearers. They lived off the bounty of the sea and the grasses and fields, the newly met peoples, beasts and flowers. If I am a liar, there is no truth under Lyria. The temper of our tired family calmed before waves, and hidden among the rocks, the shadowed walls of beach and shore, the secret to all,
thank you. Ah!
Welcome to Helmgard.
How would Grind say?
You're accepted here to this keep. That Freeman bastard that drove up Lucky Mine? Well done. Real Warsworn work, that. And here's your gold. Right then.
Well, hello. The swords I have left are of good make. Again, when we're better stopped.
Smoked some Freeman out of the southern wards. Most? No? The only fun I've had in months.
Welcome.
How would Grind say?
You're accepted here to this keep. You've all the scrolls, then? Good. Nasty thieves, them kobolds. Here's your gold, then. Right then.
The Castellan falls in a foul mood if everything's not just so.
Salutations. How goes the work? The monsters are dropping like flies, I hope. Very well. Just let me see how much I owe you. Well, there we are. All even. Would you like to continue helping me? I have refreshed your vials. Return when all four have changed color, and I will pay you. Remember, they will change color after you've slain 10 kobolds, 5 kuriks, 3 etin, and 3 of the jotun. Good hunting! Well, perhaps we'll speak later.